The relentless Japanese war machine rolls down through Southeast Asia like a deadly virus. Australia is open to invasion. The Americans, their fleet at the bottom of Pearl Harbor and their eyes turned toward the Philippines, are in no position to help. 10,000 Japanese make their way up the narrow trail from Kokoda toward us. We are alone. Under the direction of our new colonel, we are digging in at the village of Isarava on the Kokoda track. Weakened by lack of food, sleep and shelter, many of us are exhausted to the point of collapse. We have been here 2 weeks now. Waiting. We're told the Australian Army will be here to relieve us soon. They are called the AIF. We're called Chocos. Volunteers sent to New Guinea to unload ships and dig roads. Chocolate soldiers. The AIF assumes we will melt in the heat of battle. They are probably right. Untrained and ill-equipped, riddled with dysentery and malaria, we're the only men available to make a stand against the Japanese. They outnumber us 10-1 and will attack any day now. We are lambs to the slaughter. Thank you.
Where are you going, Jack? The code is that way.
Yeah, we're going to Zarapa, aren't we?
Hey, Jack. Jack. Take a look, will you, Jack? These blokes won't show you.
No, no.
Sure thing, I got some beer around here somewhere too. Take a look. Bloody AIF. Going out dancing tonight, sir?
Max, go see the quartermaster and pick up whatever ammo you can for tonight. Well?
What do you know about our new skipper?
Same as you. Came up the track 3 days ago with the colonel. 6th Division AIF. Decorated. Sydney Rehab now here. An Italian gentleman took exception to him jumping into his trench in Libya.
Soft.
Well, that's his brain. Now, what do you want?
Quinine.
Got no quinine, you know that. Nothing up here to stop the malaria. Get the shakes, gonna grind it out. Got no morphine, got no charcoal. Nothing but dysentery. No blankets, no ground sheets. No tobacco. I got nothing for you. Got nothing for anyone.
You got any hope?
Where there's life, there's hope, son. Courage feeds on hope. You boys have been in for a beating, there's no doubt about that. No one's been looking after you, no one's even thought about you. Criminal sending you up this place. No experience, no training, nothing. But now, you gotta make a stand. Can't budge an inch. You gotta die here. All of us. We have to.
Oh. Tiger. My little brother.
Look, son. I've been watching this colonel. He's been sent to you by God himself. You put your faith in him, and that young lieutenant out there. The AIF will get here soon, and you can be going home. Now, off you go.
Yes, sir.
Corporal.
Sir.
Burke stays number 2 on the Bren. 2 hours notice to move. Unless the AIF miraculously appear, we go out again tonight. See you after the briefing of the CEO.
Got the makings?
Only boom twist.
On you blokes. Want a weapons check in 1 hour.
Fuck off, Ballarat.
That's Lance Corporal to you, Bluey.
Fuck off, Lance Corporal.
Sixty minutes.
It's a bloody madhouse up there. The new boss has put the wind up them. You'd start to think they knew what they were doing.
Head or tail, shop?
Piss off, Darko.
I'll give you head. Ah, too bad. We'll miss you.
Yeah, mate, I'll show you.
No, it's done.
Now, now, Berkey.
Righto, fellas. You heard the Lance Corporal. Weapons check in 60 minutes. Jono.
What a shit.
I don't care what you got to do. Do not do it without your weapon, right?
Talk to him yourself, Kraut.
Good news, boys.
You dying?
Better.
It's a male. That'd be right. Male gets through.
Jacko? Bluey.
Actually, there's no fan mail for you today, Darko.
Well, don't sound so fucking pleased about it, then. What'd she say? Richmond 175, Collingwood 37.
Have you heard of General MacArthur, the hero of Bataan? He's come to save Australia from the Emperor of Japan. Now he's in a brizzy pub, putting up his feet, while the bastards that he left behind are up the fucking creek. Have you heard of General Blamey, hero of Badia and Greece, and who before hostilities was Commissioner of the Police? Caught in a house of ill repute one cold and frosty night. So blame me to the copper, son, I'm just a little tight.
Boys, 24 hours rations only. Keep your packs light. We rotate with 9 platoon in the forward position at 1600. Same as yesterday. Present arms. Intel is, they will come for us tonight. You will need to have your wits about you at all times. The rest of your mates are dug in tight up there. They're ready to fight. For as long as it takes. At any cost. As forward patrol, we are the front line. We are the early warning system. We are the bluff that makes the Nip think there are more of us than he thought. Track is your lifeline. Do not allow yourself to be cut off.
Any news on the AIF, sir?
Be here tomorrow, boys. Have a cup of tea ready for you, Sam, when you get back. How's the stomach?
It's fine, thanks, sir.
Got your quinine from the dock, Jack?
Yes, sir.
Boys. Let's go.
Smoke, Dick?
You all right, mate?
Better than him.
I kept moving you off. No smoking, no talking.
Stay down there.
Something I've got to do.
Yeah, well, there should be nothing more up there. Down the side of the ridge.
Use them all at once.
You little beauty.
Any complaints?
Plenty, sir.
Glad to hear it.
Yes, sir.
It helps to have eyes in the back of your head.
Water.
Suppose it'd be inappropriate to ask for leave on the grounds of compassion at this late juncture.
What grounds would they be then?
On the grounds I don't want to get my head blown off. Das ist das Rathaus. Das ist die Postamt. Das ist... Hey, what's library again?
You idiot. Keep your mind on the job.
Nothing. This is bullshit.
Go, I'll cover!
Wes? Shit.
There's Jono. He's behind me.
What? Not back yet.
He's fucked.
Shut up, you stupid Nick.
Sam!
You're dressing Berkey now!
Sorry, boys, I didn't realize.
Shot, sir. Yeah, Skipper's gone west. Missing another three. We're at the second position. No, more than that. Company strength at least. Yep. Like ants, infantry Niki. Sir?
Shit. Shut up.
Smell. What's that stink?
Shit me pants.
Don't worry much, so did I.
What the hell are you?
Idiot!
I can't find Blue!
Shut up!
He's me mate.
He's not your mate, he thinks you're a little prick.
Pack it in, Darko.
I'll go.
Stupid.
If it was you, you'd want us to come looking for you.
Not if I was dead, mate.
I'll go by myself.
And you damn well won't.
You. Stay where you are. Darko and I'll go.
Who made you chief?
All those in favour?
Bullshit.
Why'd you leave him then?
Better enough. You do as I say. Okay?
Don't I always?
Right, you lot, you hold tight. Keep checking the phone, it might just be the line.
Sam,
as soon as you're fit, back to Saraba, mate.
Have to go up over the ridge and come down. Track's theirs now.
Burke, friend's yours, don't break it.
Thank you.
are you doing here?
We're cut off. Templeton got back to Sierra.
Max!
Fight!
We gotta go!
Now!
This way up the ridge. Try to hook back in behind this Arava. If the Japs are coming in from Kokoda that way, they won't go there, it's too steep. They'll follow the track.
Are you making that up?
What is it?
Any food? It started.
Poor bastards.
We gotta get back.
Yeah. First we've gotta find the others.
They could be anywhere. That's our mates up there. That's where we're needed.
You don't have any mates, Darko.
shoot me, Darko, I'll haunt you for the rest of your miserable bloody life.
Forty seconds. Too slow, Berkey. Come on, mate.
Where are they? Where's Blue?
Dan?
It's Blue, you bastard!
They tied him to a tree and gutted him, then they cut his head off. Got anything to eat?
You're a real sick bastard, Darko.
Back in there and eat something before Darko polishes it all off. There's no more after that's gone.
To prove you only want something when you can't have it. You did good yesterday, kid. Jono, aren't you eating? Waste not, want not.
Creek's the best way back.
How do we know it's the right creek?
I don't. We've got cut off up there. It's the rabbit's that way. He's got to take us up close.
What about Sam?
What about him?
We carry him. We make a stretcher and take turns.
Got to get back there now. No good out here. Sam's gonna have to do his best.
Priority has to be holding this Araba. That's what we're here for.
I'll tell him.
We're moving out now.
Yeah, thought that might be on your mind. Just help me get off the ground, will ya?
What's that?
got a shit. Oh. Come here. Give you some ventilation.
Do, mate. Stay here.
Come on, Sam can do it.
Too slow. He's dead. We're dead.
Come on, stop dawdling.
Wrong way, mate.
Look at me.
I'll take watch.
I'll take it.
Damn you, old bastard.
Darko! Clear!
I got him!
Max!
Fuck, Jack.
Hold on, mate.
Fucking bandages!
Come on, wound, mate. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right. Come on, wound.
We gotta get out of here.
He can't walk. We'll have to carry him.
Fuck.
Oh. Stay there.
Go.
Help. Hold on, brother.
What are we gonna do with this chap?
We need some poles. I'll cover.
Hold on!
No way, mate.
I need a breather, fellas.
Keep going, you bastard. Somewhere. I'll give you 20 minutes, and we'll start after you.
You're gonna carry for two.
If I have to. John O'Burkey, see if you can scrounge up some food.
Jack. The cut would end up here. 8 days back on the track, he's not going to make it back to Moresby.
We're not leaving him.
You've changed your tune?
This is different.
How?
Sam knew what he was doing. What's up you?
We gotta get back. I'm not gonna bloody die in some nowhere jungle shithole without doing my bit. Get back to the track and stop these Jap bastards. Don't stop now, they're in Moresby and Australia is gone. I believe that. No good all of us dying here. Our bloke sounds like they're holding the Japs back. You can do some good too. Not here.
Piss off then, go on, piss off.
I'm not your enemy.
Hey. See you, blokes. I'll be right here. You can send some fuzzies back to get me.
No way, mate.
Come on, Jackie's right. I'm dead.
We're not leaving you.
What's this we?
It's the we you agreed to make me leader of.
I'll stay with him.
No, you won't. Not on my account.
No way, Jono. We all go back.
No, I want to stay. Burke's your number two. Jack, you're not a help to anyone here. I'm done. I haven't got anything left in me. I can put up a stand if I have to.
Best thing is to get back to the track and send up some stretcher bearers. He's got a better chance that way than us sitting around here watching him.
We're not going!
Fuck!
Canes will be shooting on the vines pretty soon. Pale sack Pat O'Brien again, taking bets on what day they come.
Better watch out. Hey, Pat might take him seriously.
Ah, never. Dad used to read to us. Was that a... Death comes with a crawl, with a pounce. Whether he's slow or spry, it's not the fact that you're dead that counts. Only how did you die?
understand, Jack. You're not responsible.
I said I'd take care of you. I promise
you have, Jack. You did your best.
You shouldn't be here.
None of us should be here. I can always rely on you, Jack. I can always trust you. We all could. You gotta trust me.
You want to say something for these poor bastards?
Say anymore. You gonna stay? See you, Disaraba. Bibliothek. It's German for library. Terrific. You gonna leave me now?
Slow us down. I'll kill you myself.
Feels like my guts are coming out of me bum. What do you reckon they are? The Japs.
Still trying to take his arrival. I didn't think we could hold this long. It's bloody marvellous.
Which way? Up or down?
Heads down, tails up. Had to be.
No offence, Burke, but after what you just described, I don't want to be underneath you. You go last.
Left on the doorstep of the Brigadine Convent.
How'd you come by your name then?
Well, the nuns called all the kids dumped on them John, after their priest. I think they figured they were doing us all a favour. And then I was sent to the seminary. I cleared out of there as soon as I could. The AIF wouldn't take me. So here I am.
Our family's been in Bendigo 50 years making wine. You can come and stay with us if you like. There's plenty of room.
I won't drink any of that grape piss, but...
Bloody heathen.
Never thought I'd be mates with a kraut and all this. Things change, I suppose.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Fuck you. Hey, fellas. Hey, fellas! I made it. You fucking idiots, we're Aussies!
The Japs.
What wharf did you leave from in Sydney?
Wallamaloo!
Can't hear ya!
Wallamaloo, you stupid bastard!
No need to get personal.
Who are you blokes?
Second 16th.
Bloody rainbows, took your time. Where are we?
Just west of Lola HQ. My track will get you there.
39?
Still in it. Blood's worth bottling.
We've got two still out there. Got to go back for them.
Fuzzy's been bringing people in all day. A lot of people getting lost in the bush. Go back to Lola. We'll be waiting for you.
Right, mate?
Yeah.
get some food. Go see the doc first.
His other's worse than me.
Jack. Oh, yeah. Okay, you lot, who's next? Chest and guts first, then arms and legs.
Hey, mate! How's the 39th holding up? Gonna be stuck without Rio soon.
What's happening,
mate? Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? No. No, boys. No.
You lot, who are you?
39th.
39th are falling back through us. You dig in here. Help cover their withdrawal to 2nd 14th AIF. Over there.
Hey, got any food? Bloody chocos.
Who'd have thought it? Chocos and the deep thinkers in the same bloody hole.
Steady, boys. Hold your fire.
Come on, you bastards, have a go.
Oh.
Jesus.
Battalion is ready for you now, sir.
Very good.
At ease. Now, I don't know a lot of you by name, but I know you. We met at Isarava. We fought there together. And every step of the way here. Now we are relieved and we will leave the battle.
Run! Run! Run!
Green on buggy! Get it in there! Shit!
And every day, the enemy's supply line stretches further. And he suffers now, as you have suffered. The battle you have fought for the track may just save your nation. We have wounded him. We will stop him. Brigadier wants you to know your gallantry, your courage, your fortitude are an inspiration. And I want you to know that you are some of the finest soldiers I have ever seen. You have seen things in this place no man should witness. Some of these things you must forget. For history will remember you. And in the years to come, others will wish that they had your conviction. Remember. Remember that glory is not the exaltation of war, but the exaltation of man. Man's nobility, made transcendent in the fiery crucible of war. Faithfulness and fortitude. Gentleness and compassion. I am honored to be your brother.